Welcome you back. Check it out. All these flip-flops. Today is National Flip-Flop Day, and I'm about to drop some flip-flop knowledge on you, okay? Did you know that flip-flops started way back in 1500 BC by the Egyptians, and then they became popular in the U.S. here when servicemen were overseas in Japan, and they wore them there, and then they brought them over here? And did you also know that Americans spent $2.6 billion on flip-flops last year alone? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. So now it's time, right, to celebrate. Christine Paling is the marketing director from St. Clair Square. Didn't know I knew so much about flip-flops, did you?
No, I didn't. That was impressive.
Now you can share with all of your friends, because today is National Flip-Flop Day, and we're talking about how far they've come and all the great styles. It's actually a fashion accessory now, right?
Oh gosh, yes.
Yeah, I mean, so tell us what you have here.
Okay, so from Charming Charlie, we have some fun, trendy ones. One fun trend for this year is to have sayings on them. So you'll see phrases,
oh, yeah,
on the sparkles, live sparkly, girls just want to have sun. So some fun things there, and those are from Charming Charlie with some accessories to
really
go alongside.
Really cute. I love that store.
Yes,
and of course, they go for men, women, for sporty, for fashion.
We have them for everyone in the family. So some men's options here. We have some reefs and some Covians. These are from the buckle, all of these right here, and these are comfortable and also have fun things such as a beer bottle opener.
Are you kidding me with that? I was wondering what that was.
Yes.
That's crazy, but smart.
Yes, it is. And some festive fun ones like the American flag, and most people have a variety of flip-flops, so you have something to choose from. Some women's styles here. This is the Sanuk brand, and these are something different instead of the traditional through the toe.
You know what? We've had orthopedic surgeon Dr. Rick Lehman on here before. He says, don't wear flip-flops. They're terrible. Not enough support, but there are styles who give you that arch support.
There are.
And they're specifically made to make your feet feel better.
Yes, and all brands now have, you'll be surprised how many. This is Sperry, which is traditionally not known as a flip-flop brand, and here they have a flip-flop also, and you will see arch support and lots of cushion, very flexible and soft. So you'll also see Toms, which again, not typically
right,
a flip-flop
right.
brand, but they have them as well for men's.
And Birkenstocks, these and are like old school, right?
Yes, they are. They're making a comeback in this particular style with the groove right through your toe like that. That's very popular.
And I've
for
seen
them.
Some metallic styles in that too, with the
yes,
pretty like
yes,
silvers.
Like gold with sparkles.
Really cute stuff.
Yes, definitely. And then there's another one here. These are really comfortable. These are also Sanuk. And you'll see that these are actually like a yoga mat.
Mm-hmm.
So this is soft, feels
it
like
sure
a yoga
is.
Mat. Mm-hmm. And then these are soft straps, so you can adjust them and fit them either under or over. So whatever's more comfortable for you to wear.
Okay, so it's time for you to celebrate National Flip-Flop Day, and you can do it all throughout St. Clair Square. Thank you for coming in. And as I leave you, I'm going to leave you with one more flip-flop nugget. Did you know the name flip-flop? It got that name because of the noise it makes when you walk. Flip, flop. Get it? I know you can't
that
handle
one
all
knew.
The knowledge. You did know that.
That one I did.
All right. Thank you for joining us, and we're going to head it into the break. Take me.